We're just gonna go loud, right?
Yeah. Oh, puppy. Okay. I hope he's got double or something.
Well, I'll find out. Fuck it. Whatever. I'm sure it'll be okay. Guys, be very, very quiet. God damn it, Kofi, they saw you. Actually, they saw me. You got airplane keys. That's all we need. It's on the table.
I got all the intel.
Nice. Airplane keys are on the first floor living room.
You don't grab them?
They're still burning.
Oh, okay.
Man, we didn't get any weapons or anything. This is a bullshit run. Hey, when did the safe get a position outside? Because I don't think I've ever seen it out here.
What do you mean? Oh, this is the spawn of this map.
I've never seen it outside. It's always been upstairs or downstairs. Or oh, first yeah. floor.
Well, there's three saves on Deathwish.
Yeah, I just... I don't know. Well, it's been so long since I played it, so I don't know. I probably just don't remember, but I thought there was only... Or I thought there was no spawn outside on top floor.
Nope, there definitely is.
Hey, I found weapons!
Nice, I see weapons.
Did you get the package count? I wasn't looking.
Nah, I'm not worried about it.
Oh, I was just kind of screwing around. Grabbing packages. Let me barricade this shit for you. There you go.
There's a lot of fuckers out there.
Yep.
Too many. I need a hug.
Hang on. You got a black dozer right behind you, dude. Damn, there's another one in this room, too.
the secondary was a much better choice than the judge. Like, cooldown, bro.
Yeah! I thought it was 20, but it must have been not enough time yet.
There's a cloaker underneath the red SUV outside.
Okay. I'm Black Gwen. I'm putting the light kit down. Top floor.
Oh, I should probably put some fucking drill in those things down. I forgot I had sentries.
Oh, hey! Yeah, it's okay. It's not like we need them.
They're good.
Oh no, they're totally good. They're totally better than they were before. It's just, we're doing okay. Ignore me. I'm doing something dumb.
Oh, one of them has fucking gambler, so I'm getting health back.
Oh, somebody already robbed these things out here. Fantastic.
Yeah, A-OK went over there in the desert.
Nice. Oh, two more. Do you need help? Do you need me to come back? Are you good?
I'm gonna grab one. Snickers up.
You got Inspire. Thank you. Oh, who got taken? Oh, A-OK went out. Okay.
Drop your other med bag down here on the first floor. Just in case.
I got a hostage over here.
Oh, money bag.
Hostage in my room. Here, Dozer.
Doggy.
Doggy?
Come on, tase me. Tase me.
Shot him in the knees. Skull Dozer behind you, dude.
Jesus, burning my feet.
That's three. Can't tell. Shot me.
get him?
Yep, give me a sec. Got this skull behind you, you good? I'm running low on ammo though, I gotta do an ammo run.
It's in the corner right here, where I'm standing.
Okay, thanks. Like, murdered all those people in the other room and then wasn't able to run over and pick any up.
Yeah. It's the safe upstairs on the balcony.
AOK is still in prison. Whoa, black white. And he's done. Good. Nice. Nice. I can't kill the hostage again. Damn it. I swear to God. That was from the first Payday, actually.
Yep, that was Diamond.
Yep.
Diamond Heist.
The party music. I guess we don't need the extra helicopter fuel, but fuck it!
You don't want to do Dr. Miserable?
I'll do it on Overkill. I'm not going to do it on Deathwish for these people. Although, it's probably not going to be too bad on Deathwish now, either.
Yeah.
It actually plays like Overkill used to play, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
With the exception of like some situations, it feels pretty much like Overkill.
You mean like three skull dozers coming around the corner?
Yeah, like three skull dozers at once, that's not really Overkill anymore.
I do know that, Oh, hi, Jimmy.
You gonna fat stealth it?
The captain does spawn on this one, so you gotta be very careful. That hostage is going to slow the cops down.
Oh, sorry. don't know what happened there. Fuck it, we're going loud.
I'm looking for the intel before it gets too
loud. Yeah, me too. I'm gonna clear second floor bedroom. I don't see anything.
Go ahead and put a drill up there.
I didn't check the kitchen yet, did you?
Yeah, I looked in there.
Found some jewels, but nothing else.
About 2 minutes.
I'm just gonna watch a movie in here. You guys have fun. Thirty seconds on the floor. Got a black dozer.
I'm cloaked.
Have fun.
I'm meleeing him. Got about a minute on this drill once it's fixed.
5 seconds. Got it. Starting the override. We should probably pop the other two in case there's any...
No, the intel can't spawn them.
Okay. You don't play this for like a year and like shit gets weird, man. It's really weird. I'm down.
Doger. I got no health.
I don't actually know where you are, hang on. Downstairs, okay.
Oh.
Doger turned off the power.
So as long as the Doger doesn't touch it, that boss is safe.
No, I'm dropping a medkit just in case. Guys, medkit down by the keyboard if you need it.
I dropped ammo there too.
Cool.
Don't you cloak me.
Yeah, cloak me.
I love that sociopath. Or not sociopath.
Armor or whatever it is?
No, it's who... It's the one that heals you. Gambler. Somebody has Gambler and it's healing me a little bit.
Nice. Nice. That was fucking hilarious. I turned around and Andre got fucking whacked by a clicker and he was following me basically. Retreating! Gonna go get some packages. I didn't check underneath either.
I don't think they spawned underneath.
Okay. Yeah, outside is looking pretty good by the house.
Follow me. Damn it, Bodhi, what are you doing all the way fucking out there?
It's fine, the bulldozers with the light machine guns don't scare me. It's the black ones with the shotguns. Because the shotguns do full damage at range. Terrifying. Scary.
I think that was Andre.
I have no idea.
Oh, I fucking ran out of bullets!
Get 15 seconds.
Really?
Are you fucking kidding me?
3 seconds! Sorry, I was slow on the draw on that one.
No, you're good.
I had a good shot on him, I just missed it, so... Alright, we got three hoses.
Deuterium. So blue, three. Blue can, three hoses, and... What is that?
Pressure, we're looking for pressure.
I already got pressure. I just gave you a symbol. I need you to tell me if that's greater than or less than.
That is greater than.
Greater than. So it's greater than blue, three hoses. It's in the other room. Blue can. This one is under 400. This one is blue can over 400.
I think it's this one. Yep, go for it. I'll go pop the. Guys, we're on our way out.
No, not that way, not that way. It's at the pool. Awesome.
Thank you, Goofy. I totally was on autopilot to the airport. Are we going to get around the side? Where are we going to...
I didn't know you can call the helicopter back here. Is this a new thing?
It's a death wish.
I don't think I've only done this.
Yeah, I was on autopilot. I just kind of autopiloted to the front. We only ever did this one once, I think.
Yeah. I did this without you guys. I did this without you.
Yeah, we just ran it like once and it was like, oh, okay. and then never did it again.
I gotta get by this tree.
Man, I cannot shoot for shit right now.
Someone's using dragon's breath.
Oh, black white. Just pop me up. I'll get to my bag.
God, the sentries are so fucking good.
It's almost like cheating. It's like, I'm just gonna put these down and just not have to worry about anything anymore. Thanks.
Well, specials will get up on them, and they can still be destroyed. It's just but I'm constantly picking them up and putting them back down, and they don't ever get destroyed. And plus I like cheating, so it's okay.
Cheater! Fucking hacker!
You just use up a ton of your own ammo.
Dozer long range.
Bulldozer in the distance. No one of you's got a sniper rifle for the gap.
He did.
Nice shot.
Here we got all the packages.
Alright, let's see back.
And out we go. No man left behind.
Fucking Captain, fantastic. Love it. Captain can suck it.
We're pulling out early.
Favorite weapon, sentry gun. That was stupid.
Yeah. Alright, let's do something else. Cash money. Where's Zero when you need him?
Yeah.